D4 Guns here with our featured gun of the week. Now, before I go into our featured gun of the week, I just want to say we've done a lot of featured guns, and we've done about every gun you can think of in the gun shop scene for Terminator, but we're completing it with this one. This is the Franchi SPAS 12. Now, for those of you who haven't seen an action movie in the last 20 years or played a shooter game in the last 30, this is a very popular shotgun, and it's got a cult following. Now, this gun is very unique because, according to Gun Jesus, it was designed for military and law enforcement applications. It could go into semi-automatic, and it could go as a pump shotgun. Now, the reason for that goes into tactical ammunition, but we're not going to go into that. We're going to talk about how cool this shotgun is in particular. Now, this one makes me want to say 12-gauge autoloader.
12-gauge autoloader?
That's Italian. Go pump or oil.
Or clever girl.
Clever girl.
But let's go beyond the movies. So this one doesn't have the folding stock, but it does have the original fixed stock that came out of the manufacturer. It does also have the original safety lever. Now, this is unique to the gun because early on in the production of these shotguns, they had a recall on these safety switches and replaced them from the factory with a simple push switch instead of this lever action right here. They said it was because there were some flaws in it, but this is the original manufacturer of how it came in the same configuration when it was released from the factory. Now, this shotgun is going to be up for you to take home, and it will be a crown jewel of your collection. So again, check out this SPAS 12 on d4guns.com for your chance to get our featured gun this week.